called the Buckle. Papa said that we could win it. I wasn't certain that we could. Boy, it'd take a world of practice for me to heal him like I should. But I love to please my papa, and I'd love to see him smile. It wouldn't be a burden for me to go this extra mile. So we bought some rope and heifers. They were wild as could be. How could we get him ready so he could train on me? Every day we worked them, got them used to horse and rope. Some days they were so ornery I'd have turned them into soap. But last we got them settled and put them in a chute. It was time to see It was time to see what it would take for us to win the loot. Papa let me use old Roman, a horse to give the score he'd get me where I need to be. I couldn't ask for more. Now look at where you're throwing. Make sure you follow through. Words not just for roping, words for all the things I do. The days flew by so quickly. Time was drawing near. I began to really wonder, could I actually catch a steer? Then before I knew it, it was finally Wednesday night. Time to see if what I've learned could actually win this fight. Time for the Dad's Teamer opening game from the announcer stand. Here was my chance to prove that I could make a hand. We backed into the box like we'd done 100 times before. Me and Papa are open, I couldn't ask for more. Papa took the nod and the steer was on the run. The hard part was behind us, now it's time to have some fun. Papa threw his loop and caught him. You see, Papa doesn't miss. He turned him like I needed. I'd been waiting just for this. I tossed my loop like I'd been showed and I felt the line go tight. One heel was caught, and could it be I had really done it right? The flag went down, and we were done. Now we would have to wait to see if we had won it all or if we were too late. The other teams took their turn, but for me, that's all a blur. The results were what I wanted, and that can't be sure. The last team took their turn, and I'll never be the same. Because when they called the winner, boys, they actually called my name. I'm glad my papa made me do something I didn't want to do, because now I've got buckled because I learned to follow through.